What I would like to do is I would like to introduce the first speaker we have here, Mr. Sompang Srakyu, who is the director of the Labour Rights Promotion Network, or LPN, which is working with migrants in Thailand, in the north of Thailand. His presentation today that we have, and we have to thank also the speaker for standing in at the last moment. Thank you very much for that. And being available to give a presentation which looks at the situation of migrants in Thailand, but also with a specific focus on education for migrants. So you have 20 minutes presentation, and the questions and answers will be dealt with at the end of all three presentations. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for me come to share about my experience, our work about migrant worker in Thailand. Right now we try to focus on human rights and social security, but now Thailand focus on state security and the company liberal capitalism investment. Now Thailand got report trafficking the person report from USA and also yellow card from IUU fishing in EU, from EU. We estimate the number of migrant workers in Thailand more than 3 to 5 million workers, and also migrant children. We cannot know the real of the number, but we try to estimate the number of migrant children, more than 300,000 children in Thailand. Last year, we have a new register for new government, 1.6 million, and also have migrant children, dependent 92,000 children. Employer in register also. Last time, many workers from Cambodia, number one, come to register, and also migrant worker, migrant children, also, Cambodia, more than Burmese. Migrant worker in Thailand, many worker. In Bangkok, more and more. My target area, my office in Sumosokon province, not far from Bangkok, 40 minutes. The place where many workers, more than 300,000 to 400,000 workers in Sumosokon. The problem faced by migrant workers in Thailand, more and more. And do migrant labor face issue exploitation and abuse? Many people when come to Thailand, they need or want to register, because if they have a document, they can go around and go to original country, go back Myanmar, Laos, and Cambodia, and BNT come back again. Issue exploitation and abuse. 6 years ago, we have a problem about child labor from U.S. report in Chirin factory, and also now many issue about human trafficking and forced labor. The problem maybe Thailand have to do more about management to migrant work in Thailand, because many problems occur from migrant worker come to Thailand. Issue to face 2010 to 2016. Yeah. Right now we have investigation from local NGO, look like Albion, and foreigner NGO, and also reporter from foreigner reporter come to check situation in Thailand. and also problem face of migrant children in Thailand and register. We have state labor and okay, they work inside of Thailand, in Bangkok, in Subotkorn province, and also migrant worker, migrant children, also when they come migrate, new coming, they cannot register because one year Thai government declare open register ATA. And also unable to access to fundamental rights, child labor, sexual and rights abuses. We can help in case from sexual abuse, one case a month. Uh-huh. And discrimination and forced labor and human trafficking. Example, last year we have one factory, shrimp factory, food processing, shrimp processing, preparing processing factory. Like this picture is famous, the case of Thailand and in the world, reported by AP. In modern shrimp factory, many worker, many children, they working in the small factory to medium factory, food processing of seafood factory. Interesting point. Yeah, I think right now we have to focus on right protection and healthcare and education more than this, because Thailand 11 years ago have a good policy for migrant children who are no have document, they can access to education. And right now last year migrant children can apply to health insurance. Okay, concept right in ASEAN. Okay. And how can we solve this problem? The content of APN, we do more access to basic human rights, education, health, child protection, worker rights and prevention of child labor, prevention of human trafficking and reproductive health, many issues. For activity, we set up labor center, direct assistance and also education to migrant children. We have center for multicultural and migrant center, and center prepare children enroll to system, school system, and learning center for children and adult. We cooperate with non-government, non-formal education in Subotkorn province, support youth worker, small children and youth worker and adult for learning basic Thai language. This is a model of we do, model 2016. Yeah. We work every Sunday because migrant worker who are right now by Thai law, if they are 15 up, they can work in a factory, and some factory cannot because it's dangerous for children. And also we try to work with the private sector company, example Thai Union Frozen Foods and Thai Frozen Food Association. We work together about the CSR project to get the support to Thai government school, support to teacher, salary teacher, stationery, something like that. Yeah, we have activity to outreach to the community, field work, to visit, to survey, and interview and research. We have one research about migrant children and child labor related. About education also. Action research. Drop-in center in Trat. We have office in Subotkorn province. And now we got support from Plan International. We have the project for prevention child labor among Thai fishermen and migrant worker fishermen, and we open like a labor learning center for children. The children are migrant children from Cambodia, but we support them no more 6 months, and also we cooperate with Thai government school and take the children go to study in Thai government school. We have Robin Center in Rayong also. Special activity and survey in the community. In-depth interview, because many family they cannot support to the own of children. Maybe we can support uniform. Per year we to see funding from private sector and donate from public to buy uniform. One year we try to support uniform more than 500 to 1,000 uniform free for them. And also we support about holiday of migrant children. We have look like a room for children to practice music. We call music sharing for migrant children. They can, like migrant children, they are from Myanmar, but they can sing Thai song very well. And we have multicultural and culture center in community. We organize through the parents to lead the migrant worker. They can organize center in the community and help them to support to like a technical support, something they can help by themselves. My philosophy of help them to try to help them to help themselves, and they can organize by themselves. And so in Sumatrakorn province, we can support migrant children who are from Myanmar in Sumatrakorn, more than 2,000 children to Thai government school, and Ratchaburi province also more than 1,000. And we pilot project in Trat and Rayong, we plan to support more than 500 children in the future. We have two models. We have learning center in my office, and also we have learning center or preparing center in Thai government school. After that, they study already. The school have the committee for testing, for test exam, examination. And we have more visitors from abroad come to visit in Thai government school. We have multi education, multi culture and education and Buddhist center for children. They make a children to study in Thai government school Monday to Friday, and then Saturday and Sunday come to start in multicultural education in community, and we go to support teacher, train about Thai language and train about Burmese language, because Migrant children they can speak only speak Burmese but cannot read and write. And also we have one project about for support to they are youth worker 15 below and 15 up and 18 below for non-formal education, and we work with the Thai official. And we have the mobile education to committee to training about the right protection acts, human trafficking acts, and child protection to them and safe migration, because the concern about the problem of migrant children in the school, in the committee. We like a mobile to many place, many committee to training also. That's okay. We have one research. If anyone interested about research, we can send PDF to you and publishing of APN. Okay, APN not work only one. We have like a network work together. More than 10 years ago, we organized network in Thailand, NGO and IEO to work together. Example, Action Network for Migrant Working Group and Anti-Human Trafficking Network in Thailand. And also we work closely with the NGO in Cambodia and Thailand, Anti-Human Trafficking and Procom Network or Chinit Organmu. And we support to Migrant Worker Union Network in Thailand. We organize the group, many group, Myanmar group, Cambodia group, Lao group. Okay. Quickly, very quick, because 20 minutes. Thank you.
Very good.